So, here I have some Spirtfire wheels, and this is a review on them. Now, I've been putting this video off because I'm lazy, but here it is now. They're just like the most regular Spitfire you can get. They were 53 millimeters, and now I think they're about 45 or something. They've just shrunk down a lot. I rode these for about 6 months ish. These are really good wheels. The only thing with me about them that I don't like is they flat spot. I know some people say, oh, I don't know how you can flat spot Spitfires, they're like the best wheels, but to me that's just bullshit. They flat spotted for me on the first day I had them. I did a backside revert once, and I was riding along and I can feel the little literally on the first fucking slide ever, they flat spotted like a tiny bit, and then from then on they kind of became cubes. I'm not sure if you can tell exactly, but if you look closely, you can tell where there's the flat spot. They don't flat spot so badly as Richter's, let's say, because I know I have a friend who has Richter's, and you can actually see they're fucking cubes. So, Spitfires aren't that bad, but they're not as good as Bones, let's say, because I ride Bones now, and I'm not going to not ride them. These wheels, they're not grippy, and they're not slidey. They're just in the middle. Like, when you want them to grip, they grip. And when you want them to slide, they slide. You can get these in, like, different, like, pros. You can get pro models. You can get, like, Day One Songs. You can get Mike Mo's. You can get fucking other pros. I don't fucking know. You can get them in, like, all sorts of different sizes. I think biggest street burner they have is a 54. And then from then on, they're park burners. And the smallest one that I've seen that they sell is, I think, 48. These are nice wheels overall. I mean, for, like, beginners who are just, like, learning to skateboard and are looking for some good wheels that would last them a reasonable amount of time, then Spitfires are your best bet. So, yeah, I guess that's it, really. If you're a beginner and you have fracture wheels, go buy Spitfires. But if you're someone who likes sliding, then fuck Spitfires, get Bones.